welcome back to our series called CDC. Yep, we are talking about the three elements that I believe are going to be key to how you're going to be successful this year. Consistency, discipline, and commitment. So let me go ahead and dive into consistency. Yep, consistency is the behaviors that are displayed over time that produce the lifestyle that you're currently living. So the question is, do you like the lifestyle that you're currently living? Because see, the lifestyle that you're currently living with the behaviors produced over time creates also an expectation. So my question to you is, what do people expect out of you? Better yet, what do you expect out of you? And see, that's what I want you to be able to put in the comments is your level of consistency. What is the one word of expectation for how you show up?